tough bus ride. I'd say it's more geared towards children and small families. Not very exciting. The restraints were kind of a little iffy, kind of loose. But I don't know if I'd ride it again. Maybe if I had to. Other than that, 2 stars.